Shelley, this day, that fucking man.
Selfish. He's always been selfish.
Oh, don't get me started.
Honestly, but this one, it takes the absolute biscuit.
I'm not gonna cry.
For that fucker?
No, mate. No.
Sorry, could I just say something, please?
Yeah, of course you can, darling.
Yeah, just, Tom was my friend. And, like, he was by no means a perfect person, but he was a good man. And he loved. And he was really loved. And I think that one day it just sort of got too much for him, and maybe that's, you know, but he really did try. And he talked about his mother and his daughter all the time. And I just think that, you know, maybe in life, I don't know, I think he, I think that this wasn't selfish.
Who's Tom, love?
We were talking about Des, her husband.
Okay, yeah, sorry about that.
You might want to wash your hands, love.
Yeah, would you?
Telling us all to wash our hands now.
I assumed we all already was.
Des asked you to get back with him tomorrow, would you?
Oh, in a heartbeat.
That's what I thought.